specific gravity of the soil. This is empty bottle, that P1, weight of empty bottle with soil, P2, but A's have to be removed, so de-aging must be done, and this is the soil sample, the rest is water, and the bottle completely filled with water, P4, P1, P2, P3, P4. So specific gravity of soil is weight of soil solids divided by weight of water having same volume. So you will get P2 minus P1 will give you weight of solids divided by P4 minus P1. P4 minus P1 is only water. That's the water. Minus P3 minus P2. So P3 minus P2 will be, these two will be nullified and you get whatever water is there. If this and minus of this combination will give you water equivalent in the bulk, because the weight of water is, unit weight of water is 1. So if you simplify this, then P2 minus P1 by P4 minus P1 minus P3 plus P2 plus P2. So you can make it P2 minus P1, P2 minus P1 and minus then P3 minus P4. So this is replaced by P2 minus P1 minus P3 minus